Devon Lee starts at tailback, the freshman, to Clifford's left. And on first down, here's a quick throw. That's caught, and there goes Dotson. Dotson down the sideline. 20, 10, touchdown Penn State. Big up secondary, but Joey Porter Jr. good to go. Marquise Wilson up the middle, and that one at the 5-yard line is going to be picked off. Intercepted by the aforementioned Ellis. First and goal. We'll fake the handoff. Williams rolls right, throws into the end zone. That is caught for a touchdown by Brian Hightower. But a touchdown pass off the turnover, all tied at 7. Lamont Wade will bring it out. Wade, good idea. Across the 40. Lamont Wade down the sideline. 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Penn State. Brooks leads this Penn State defense in tackles. Next to play, it'll be second down. Up the middle, that opens up to the end zone. Stretching and scoring is Chase Brown. On first down, they fake the handoff and they swing it out. This is Barker again, and Barker open sideline end zone touchdown Illinois. Penn State this season, a fourth down and short. Levis runs, Levis to the end zone, and he's in. Touchdown Penn State.
A head coach, and now to come back here and be on the University of Illinois team and partner up with Johnson and his staff is something that's been a dream come true so far.
Penn State going fast, leading by 7. Clifford to Lee, up the middle, into the end zone, touchdown Penn State. Boy, that drive, for the most part, was all number 24. From its own 30, Keziah Holmes, the tailback. As Clifford sets up the screen, finds Jahan Dotson, needs some blockers, and he's got it. And there's Dotson's speed on display. 10, 5, end zone, Dotson, touchdown Penn State.
Fake him out here and actually have him throw.
He's thrown one pass tonight. Dotson goes in motion, and Levis will go for the second time. Swings it out for Strange, slips away. 5, dives for the pylon, and Strange is in for a touchdown. But a faithful Assad.
Looking at next year, we'll see if they make the decision to play in a bowl game.
On third down, it's Holmes. It's into the end zone. Another touchdown for Keziah Holmes, his second score tonight.